Good day, everybody. Connor McIver, Remax's Paris 911 team. One of the communities I'd like to explore with you, just briefly, happens to be in Valencia, California. The area is known as Bridgeport, and this particular set of homes are known as the Landings. So if you want more information on the Landings, you can go to our main website at paris911.com and punch in the word landing, L-A-N-D-I-N-G, into the Mac box at the top part of the screen. Single family residences, some happen to be on the man-made lake, some happen to be over here on the right, but all the properties are absolutely gorgeous, and they were built back in the 2000s and just before and just a little after as they finished construction. But most of them are Cape Cod style. Some of them have traditional coloring. Some have the wood paneling, as you can see in front of us. But it is a very tight-knit area. It does have local access to the paseos in Valencia. It also has access to walking paths around a three and a half acre man-made lake. So it's something to consider. Again, if you want to see more information on this particular area, Bridgeport in Valencia, all you have to do is go to our main site and punch in the word landing, and you'll be able to get an idea as to what homes cost and what happens to be available currently. Don't forget, if you're out there looking, trying to find home prices, it does benefit you to contact a local team, somebody that does know the local market and the goings-on at a local level. I'm Connor McIver. Check us out online, Paris, P-A-R-I-S, 911.com. That's Bridgeport Landings in under two. Talk to you tomorrow.